Okay. Even the mole people living in the sewers know about the high-speed chase between police, Spider-Man, and the dudes. Once again, Spider-Man makes a bad situation infinitely worse, and we have a highly intelligent caller who agrees with me. You're on with J. Jonah Jameson.
Yes, Mr. Jameson. I was trying to get to work, and I was almost run over. Look, I understand that Spider-Man saved the kidnapped victim, and I'm glad about that. But I could have been killed.
Not just you. This is the problem with that masked maniac. The police are able to coordinate efforts, block streets, lay down tire shredding strips, and because they're a team. Spider-Man is a one-man show who cares about one thing. Spider-Man! And you almost paid for that. With your life.